Can I get an item?
I swear, I need something good.
Thank you. Oh my god. Wow! Oh my god. Oh! Come on! Oh my god, what a set that was. Sorry, I was trying to go for that first place overall, but I fell short. Whoever knocked me off the track, I'm not saying it was you, Billy, but I had to go for everybody. Right there. Because somebody knocked me off the track there. I had to get somebody back for it. And unfortunately, it had to have been you. So if anyone wants in for the final set of the night, now's the time to post your friend code and add my friend code, which is listed above, as this will be the final set of the night. So if you want in, now's the time. What? I was just trying. Wow. I know I won my set this week. I was just trying for it. Gosh, calm down. It's just a game. Can't I at least try? But yeah, overall it was a good set though. I will give it that. It was good. It was a very awesome set. It was close all around. One last time before I open the room, if anybody wants in, post your friend code in the chat now and add my friend code listed above. The last time I take friend codes for the night. What? There is? I haven't seen any. Well, I saw one earlier, but he didn't post that. Anyway, I'm just gonna open the room here. And as I wait for people to come in here, I might do something right now. So, if you know what's going on, what's going to go down just now, or right now actually, get ready because it's going down right now, starting in 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and here we go. That's right, it's the Franker Z Spam! Awesome! Alright. And that was the Franker Z Spam. Thank you for everybody who participated. That was fun. T'was great. Felt weird doing it on a Monday / Tuesday now, I guess. But we got it done. It was pretty good. Pretty good one. And I can get rid of my friend code now because we don't need it. Because this is the last set of the night. So, I don't know if anyone else is coming in, so I'll probably get this set underway. Since this is the last set, this is going to be a me-only set. So, what that means is... Oh, I'll let someone get back in here before they get in, or before we start. So, for this one, this is going to be a me-only set, so you have to be your me. If you do not have your me, please be Mario. It's for the best. So you can pick any Mii suit you want. Any vehicle is allowed. However, for tracks, you must randomize all four of them. Yes, all four tracks must be randomized. You cannot pick them. So once again, you have to be your Mii. And any suits required is allowed. So you can pick either the overalls, the Mario one, or the race car one. If you don't have your Mii, please pick Mario. Any kart is allowed. Any kart or bike is allowed. And all the tracks have to be randomized. And I'll wait for Z to get back in here, if that ever happens. Will he be playing? Z? See where you go. You haven't said anything. Is he even still here? Oh, he is still here. Okay. That's good. Kinda scared, because he kinda just dropped and hasn't said anything. Did I do any MK online? No, because I don't have a capture device for it. How long, Z? Because I don't want to wait that long. How long am I waiting for? Minutes? I'm not waiting for that long. Anywho, I'm probably just gonna start right now anyway. So, we'll get the set anyway. If you forgot the rules, it's me only. If you don't have me, please pick Mario. Any vehicle type is allowed. However, please randomize your tracks. With that being said, let's start.
Go, go! Yay!
Yay! God, I hate my Mii sound. Sounds so bad. Yeah, I remember that highlight, G Mario. random. I think he was trying to take the shortcut or something, and then he got hit by the guy with the star, and he got last or second last. I can't remember. Oh, it's random. Or, I mean, not random. Mirrored.
Go, go! Go!
Someone picked Baby Mario. I said Mario, not Baby Mario. Darn it. Oh, come on. I can't remember. I couldn't remember. I thought he was going for a shortcut. I didn't say I was waiting for 5 minutes. You told me I had to wait for you for 5 minutes. Plus, I was over 5 minutes. I did the Frank Z spam and wait like a few minutes after that. Then you told me I had to wait another 5 minutes, which I wasn't gonna do. Why would I do that? Oh, what? Fine, it's fine. Wow, a lot of people DC'd.
Wow, what happened there?
I never said you were. Yeah. Well, I got DC'd. I'll try one more time.
One more time. Try once again. Thank you.
Well, if you get in here, yeah. You can be a part of it. I'll give you till 12:30 and 12:40 my time to get in. All right, you're in. It's same set, same rules apply from the set we were just doing. It's a restart of the set. I don't think anyone else is coming in. So yeah, same rules apply, guys. Just pick your Mii. You can pick any vehicle that you want and randomize your tracks. Is fine. Alright, Robin Hood, thanks for coming by. Have a good night. Or day.
Yeah!
Yeah, there's no bot in the channel, guys. At least at this time, I have to get a new one. I'm probably just gonna end it here if we drop again. Oop. Yep, to the bot store. I didn't even give me a shell. Alright, that's gonna be the end of the cast. I'm not gonna attempt anymore, it's not working right now. So, with that being said, guys, I am done for the evening. And, yeah, Mario Kart will be back on its normal schedule on Sunday, so hope to see you then for that, for anyone who enjoys my Mario Kart sessions. Next time I'm on will be Friday night. I'll be continuing Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories on the current playthrough nights. So yeah, hope to see you then for that. If you're new to the channel and you enjoyed it this evening, definitely give the channel a follow. If you ever want to know when I go live, follow any of my social media down below, like my Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, or Skype, and you can find them down below. And you should also follow all the members of Variety TV and Critical Strike TV by heading to their team pages listed down below. And I have my own store at Spreadshirt, so if you want to help bring in funds towards future playthroughs to make the channel even better, you should head on over to the Game Beatdown Spreadshirt shop. Purchase yourself a friggin' amazing Game Beatdown t-shirt at thegamebeatdown.spreadshirt.com. And before I end things, I'm going to find somewhere to raid you guys, so if you want to stay up and watch something else with me, that would be cool. I'll find the channel for that. If you can't stay, just head over there, just say raid, and that will be awesome. Does help a lot. Let's see. Guess you guys should go grab Tom, who's playing Rogue Legacy at the moment. I believe he's playing Rogue Legacy. I could be wrong. But yeah, head over to Tom's. You can give him an Andy Raider, TGBD Raider. Either or is appreciated. Like I said, you don't have to stay. Just head over there and give him a raid. That'll mean a lot. But yes, guys, I'll be back on Friday for my continuation of Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories, and then next Sunday for back to its regular scheduled programming of Mario Kart Sundays. So until then, guys, thank you guys for watching, and this is Andy from the Gaming Beatdown Sing Salong, and have a great night, guys. Bye!